Want to improve the stability of your sales rep's territory? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And one of the ways we can increase our effectiveness is to make sure our accounts are more stable. And one of the ways we can make our accounts more stable is to make sure we have more than one contact at these accounts. It's interesting to me, when I talk to salespeople, I find about half of the territory of the average salesperson, that salesperson only has one contact that they're selling to. Now, that contact might be the owner. They're the person writing the check. They're the person making the decisions to order. But what happens if something happens to that individual? If for some reason they die, or they get promoted, or they get fired? If you only have one contact at that account and that contact disappears, you're going to find yourself back to the very beginning like it was a brand new prospect. What could you do this week as the coach of your sales team to encourage each of your sales reps to look for and to see if they can add just one more contact at every account they call in this week? I bet long term it can help you sell even more.